Come in, Emick. Come in, Emick. Are you having a tornado? Come in.
Okay, here is a quick tour of my shop and the stuff that I will be selling. As you can see, it's mostly a lot of boat anchors and a lot of R-390As and R-390s. I've got plenty to make a bunch of good ones complete and working, and I also got some that are going to be parts. As you can see, some have meters missing, some are complete. There's one with the meter missing, and so I will be aggressively parting out some of these and selling a lot of parts. So let me know if there's anything you need for R390s or R390As. As you can see, I have some other Collins boat anchors, 75A1, some 32V2 and V3 transmitters, lots of stuff. And on the other side, over here, those bins right there, those yellow bins, are full of R390A parts. There's an amplifier, nice working Maritron. And there's more boxes of R390 parts. So I will have a lot of stuff listed soon. And I also have a couple transformers here on this row. I mean, a couple of amplifiers here on this row. OES-1s. And here's another row. Another row of stuff. And as you see, more R390s. Lots of R390s. Some stuff there. Other stuff, Halicrafters, some audio equipment, a couple Gates consoles, some things over there. Most of this stuff has to be gone through that I have right now that I'm showing you. It will look a lot better once it's cleaned up. There against that wall is more R390s. And they go around the corner too. And I have all this stuff here. Couple up there, Swan stuff. Hope I'm not going too fast. There's a Swan Mark I amplifier. There's some more parts ribs. Some more things here.
Thank you very much.
There we go. More, a couple Drake things.
You don't want to wind up on that coconut telegraph. No.
Some tube testers on the bottom.
I know that a lot of people live here on the island.
And let's see, and I've got things on the back wall here.
Welcome.
Over here, I have some Swan things. Kenwood SM220. S-Line Collins stuff, Drakes, some more R-390As, and some Heathkit stuff. There's a little bit more Heathkit stuff. Mostly Heathkit stuff, a few power supplies, and a few more Heathkit stuff. You can see, and over here's a few more R390s. There's the old Loudon Bloomer. Remember those guys? The old Loudon Bloomer with its power supply. Power supply looks in very rough shape. Haven't checked it out yet. Yeah, let's see if I missed anything. Maybe. Oh, gee, look. another row of R-398s. What do you know? And just miscellaneous mics, Collins mics, transformers, a few Heathkit things. What's up on top? R-398s. So, I think you get the picture. Here's what we have. So I would say, if you need any kind of parts or see something you're interested in, it, give me a holler. Thank you, and have a fantastic day.